I think you'll be all right, Ford. I think it'll be all right. Have left a left fleet on him. Okay. There's an invite for you, Ford.
You brought a friend. You can grant building and harvesting permissions to visitors using the Storm Shield console menu.
Alright. Can you give me edits, please? In case worse, something bad happens.
Prepare for an attack from the west.
Turret is essentially one-shotting them so quickly that they barely can spawn. Hey, come here, buddy. What are you doing over there? Come here.
Storm creeps.
Time to pull out the 82s, boys. Stop hitting things with that. So we're helping Twitch Fresh out right here. There's Canny Valley 4.0.
Yeah, bring in the attack!
Alright, yeah, I'm thinking it's gonna be this guy.
Yep. We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the north.
I would recommend a trap tunnel. Some form of a trap right here, like floor launchers, wall launchers. Not that we really need it, but...
Sorry. Bonus! Oh yeah, it's gonna hurt.
Dude, you set this thing up to solo. Why are we even in here? This is nice. I mean, you did a good job.
Attack tech online!
Yeah, it looks, I mean, it's solid.
Freaks.
As soon as those cannonballs go flying around, they're just like insta dead.
Take this, Storm Freaks.
Oh yeah, by the way, Ford, I saw what you put in chat. I don't really care what you do. You can build anything.
You serious?
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the east.
You might want to put a little bit over this one, just to protect it from lobbers. But generally they spawn like right here, like out here, so not too much to worry about.
Yeah, bring in the attack! Thank you for playing! Nope.
Yeah, most of this will get blown up, but so I wouldn't worry about it too much, but it's nice to be able to stand on something, you know.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon.
I can never make
that
jump.
From the south.
We're getting the storm shield attacked from the south? That's a new one for me. Huh.
The second.
Oh, really? Boom! You're gonna feel this!
Did you get that shovel for?
It was part of Halloween event 2 years ago, I think. I think that's when it was. Oh, Ford won? Oh, you got it in a giveaway?
Oh, my guys is
Ford's still reloading. That was cool. G. GG, guys.
Don't fall off the mountain, Ford. That loot, though. My survivor squad can now hold 1, 2, 7
survivors for 1. Nice. Yeah, that'll really boost your power level and overall gameplay. That's gonna be nice.